as I know, it's quite a unique apprenticeship. The more traditional apprenticeship is with just one organisation. I think having seen what a great wealth of ranger teams we have in the forest, so all doing their own unique work, but complementing each other, it was a no-brainer to be able to make the most of that and have the apprentices spend placements with each organisation. So Hampshire County Council, Hampshire and Isle of Wight Wildlife Trust, the National Trust, Forestry England, and then ourselves, the National Park Authority. They get to work doing the practical habitat management, which is crucial for the forest. They get to do some of the public engagement. They get to run events, and also then learning about how a country park such as Leap runs as well. As well as the practical experience that they get through the partnership, they also do a training element, which is with Kingston Moorwood College down in Dorchester. So one day a week for 12 weeks. So they get all elements of the ranger role.
It really lets you get an idea of what each organisation has and their priorities and how they work. And you get to forge relationships with each partner, which I think is really beneficial.
It's been lovely to see that our apprentices have maybe finished, gone away to other jobs, sometimes within the national park. And then also we're now seeing the likes of Jake and Hayden who are coming back and being able to get more full-time jobs within the national park. So we're keeping those skills within the forest, which is a real achievement and credit to the scheme itself. It's wonderful to see them progress through the apprenticeship. I think just watching them grow, both kind of personally and professionally, they've all come with masses of enthusiasm, and to see that passion and enthusiasm still there at the end of it shows that, you know, they've really enjoyed it.
I think it's the variety of every task. You know, everything's different every day, something new. You know, you could be burning the heath one day to chainsawing the next day to running events with the NPA education team. Yeah, it's such a wide variety. And also, you're working alongside people that love what they do. You know, everybody loves being here. You know, it's not a chore for any of us to get out of bed in the morning.
Kind of doesn't feel real almost. It's been a spectacular year, honestly. I keep saying I feel a completely different person at the end of it, in like the best way possible. I feel like I've grown, I feel like I've got so many new skills, and I've met so many fantastic people.
The apprenticeships really do allow them to get that experience and that knowledge, which a lot of us as employers are looking for. We want people with experience, but you can't get a job without experience. So the apprenticeship really gives them that first step on the ladder into the industry.